First of all, select to a desired channel and push the button to enter setup mode. First parameter is a group, the second parameter is a channel. And channel setup has auto scan function. Simply tune the button once, it will search and lock on the next open channel. Push a button to confirm it. Then the antenna mode, engineer can choose single or dual antenna receiving. The next one is a smart EQ function. Smart EQ function can choose from 10 different parameters, and each parameter has anti-feedback or no anti-feedback function. Next one is address. Choose between 1 to 64 so your RCS software can see from different receiver with a different designated numbers. Once set up, push a button again. Next is the encryption mode. Choose between yes and no. Once set up, push a button again. Next is a lock function. You can choose on to lock the perimeter from accidental change. The very last feature is SQ level. This is sensitivity level switch. The engineer can select to their desire. Once all the parameters are set up, push ACD button, and you can sync the transmitter to complete the whole setup. And you will see the RF level and battery level comes up.